Hello everybody, welcome to a new episode of Double Travel, and today is going to be the April month, and what do you think will happen this month?
So basically, you will control the writers will mess up, I will laugh, I will yell, end of episode, an hour long, an hour later.
Yeah, a lot of people at this point must have seen this series, and I'm pretty sure it's going to be great. So
I hope it's going to be a success as well. Yeah. Okay, in case you guys don't know this, we're recording this episode, the fourth episode, basically.
At the first, not even out yet.
The first episode hasn't even been out yet, and you're seeing this video a month after the first video has come out.
Insane! So,
I hope you guys have enjoyed it so far. We're going to keep on going. It's for me, it's the most fun show we've done in a while now. It's the best career. This is better than Team Lacosta. It's because I've got somebody to share it with. Other than you guys, of course.
Yeah, that's true. But we're going to be in the final of the Dream Axe at Panacook set. See you then.
This is the first race of Fires and Shift. It's Dream Axe van Krookscheide, and I still can't say that. So, please let me say that only so I could butcher it. That's okay. It's going to be fine.
It's so, the three decks of a cockside.
Yeah, cockside. Let's go though. Stop a coin. If we could get a break there. No, keep going, Gisling. Gisling needs to protect him.
Oh what?
It's fine. We got the break. We did get the break. Oh, it's gonna be so close.
I don't know if I should pace or
no, just
now.
Follow this group. Okay, we're gonna get back again. And then you gotta follow Drucker.
Okay, let me see. This is a surprisingly tough stage. The Peloton kept pacing hold all day, and it is weird. The ending is we went already once over the ending, and that is pretty tough
because it's
just cobblestone hill and that's tough.
So. We ruled out Nabitano's chances of doing anything in this stage, so we just let him stay behind this group following. So we're gonna go for the next two stages for Nabitano since there's no other real. Sprinters in this race.
Relax.
So there's a chance for him to take the green jersey, possibly. But in this stage, it's Jean-Pierre Drucker's time. He's got a plus five on the day. He just sent us an email. We got that before. Actually, you could see that in the intro. But he sent us an email saying that he wants to win more races. So this is his chance of winning at least a stage. But it's going to be real tough.
We have a big problem in the peloton. No, it's no. There's the breakaway. West 3 minutes. Mass guns.
Oh, we're just going to go for top five, I guess, then. So the best place to be in today's stage was the breakaway, it seems like.
Yeah.
See, the thing is, whenever we try to go in the breakaway, it fails.
Never works.
Yeah, exactly. Like, the peloton won't let us go in the breakaway. Oh, keep an eye on Drucker. Can you counter sprint? Oh, no, there's another hill. There's another hill, though. Watch out. When is the hill coming?
Start dotting?
Well, you can dot right before. Like, when is it coming? It's coming now.
What?
What a dick tease. So that's the finish line, guys. That's it. This is it. Don't dot too fast. Just stay in the front. Fun fact, Fabian Cancellara actually went to this race. This race overlaps with
Ronde van Vlaanderen.
So he's not able to make it back to Ronde van Vlaanderen. He'll have to stay in this race unless he abandons after this stage, which is a possibility, but I doubt the AI is that smart.
I feel I can do this.
This is good. Get like a high placement with Drucker. It's a shame we don't have the team to pace down a breakaway. Oh, just keep going, I guess. Keep going. Oh, falls down. Wait, you guess he's just dotting? Holy crap, that's fast.
That's acceleration.
Oh, God, just dot. You can counter sprint now. You gotta dot fast. We gotta hit this. Okay, so the strategy here is to hit the front really fast before the climb. Now, we gotta start sprinting as soon as you can. Go faster. We're gonna die up this final climb. Oh, don't go 99. Oh, okay, go. Now, start sprinting as soon as you can. Start sprinting. We gotta get all the momentum we can before... Start sprinting. No, you should have started sprinting a long time ago.
Oh, thirds.
What? Did we just get a third placement?
Yes, we just did.
You should have started sprinting way earlier.
No, he was done. He was tired.
Yeah, but the thing I was thinking about, if you get the momentum in the corners and then you just skyrocket up the climb, they can't come back because Drucker's going to lose time to a guy like Ian Stannard, but apparently not. He was on the forum on his life. But come back for the next stage where Nabilitano tries to win a stage.
We are in the Dream Axe of the
Cockside. I was going to interrupt you there so badly.
I just need to... I just had a laugh break for 1 minute because it's so funny if Lurch says it. But that doesn't matter. We are now in the final 70 kilometers and now we can make a sprint race.
It's time to lead out Jean-Pierre Drucker because believe it or not, our leader, Napolitano, hit the floor with about 30 kilometers to go. He literally fell with Kevin Nevere in front of him.
That's...
So I blame sabotage. I think it's a sabotage from Quickstep. By the way, what is our team doing all the way at the back?
I know.
What are well, it's... good luck making a leader train. So
why is Gisselink...
I have no clue. So, I guess you just have to follow Gisselink and have Gisselink lead you up, then put Drock on another guy. Idea. I don't think we can make a leader train. Have Drock follow Gisselink, and then Gisselink goes to the front.
I can't make a sprint train. Oh, now I can.
What? That's weird.
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that. Where? He's not that far down, game. He's at 16.5. He's not down at 18. Come on, Gisselink. We hyped you up so much in the last episode.
It's time you do something. Come on.
Get out there. Oh, my God. People are falling back.
Oh, don't you dare to.
Get out of the- Oh, stop. He's gonna die. No, get Drucker on another guy.
No, I don't need to.
Okay. Now get back up there and find another wheel to go on.
Come on! We just gotta
find somebody that can actually sprint up there.
I'm going 99.
No, oh my God, he's gonna die though. If he finds a gap and Drucker doesn't follow it... Yeah, that's kind of
scary. Watch out, it's really hard.
Come on, follow- What? Gisselink, what are you doing? You're basically going like 80, Gisselink, come on.
Who do I need to follow then?
Somebody that can sprint. No, it's fine. Somebody that can sprint.
The Backlands?
No, he cannot sprint. Finny. Wait, Finny can sprint, Candy. What's Finny sprint at? Standard's not gonna. Oh, Bossage. Find
Where
Bossage.
Where's he?
He's to the left of you, isn't he?
No.
Oh, is he higher up? Get another guy. Get Shilbert. Shilbert needs to lead up now. Gisling is dead. Get Drocker on Shilbert.
Oh, Van Hemel.
Oh, can you get on that? Oh, get now. Oh.
Backlands. I feel Backlands is
okay,
a wheel.
Get on that one then.
Oh, no.
Don't stay on Backlands. There's a ton of better wheels now. Can you get on Volklin? Have Volklin lead him out? Go to the front?
Good idea.
Then have Drucker go on his wheel and go to the front. We're in a horrible place right now.
Mm-hmm.
And then have Volklin go to the front. Volklin. We need to find somebody at the front. Come on. Oh, watch out. Don't go 99. Why are you going 99? There's absolutely no
run.
No, but you literally, that's not working. That's like the stupidest thing you do right there.
I'm following this.
Okay, that's basically what's happening there. Voigtlin is going to have trouble. When he finds a gap, he's going to go straight through it, and Drucker's not going to be able to follow that gap. Don't go 99. 99 never works. Like, 99 is basically broken. Is that Standard at the front? Or is that Bosnhagen? Oh, what? Oh, no, the strategies! It's Kukulay! Can you follow the right? Who's the guy to the right? Bandera.
What an ugly tactic from Kenny van Hummel.
No, that's Kukulair.
Maybe
we should have stayed. Oh my God, this stage just got really, really, really ugly real fast.
Yeah.
Oh, can we come back? Can Jean-Pierre Drucker come back?
Top 10 then.
Ooh, do not get blocked by Finny. Come on, find the inside lane.
Oh my God, come on.
Ooh,
what?
Close! Come on! We're getting third again?
No.
We could actually get third. No. Cook it goes. We could come up. Oh,
come
it's going to be.
Top three.
No, we're going to get third. I think we're going to get third.
What's third? After that disgusting play from Kenny van Hummel.
That was not even Hummel. That was Kukulay. That was Kukulay who blocked us.
What a. This race is anti Wanty Kubert.
That's for sure.
I see you at the third stage.
This is the third stage of the VDK Drie Stars van Kolkscheide. So let's do this. Napolitano, it's your time to shine. You messed up in the second stage. The first stage, it wasn't your day. This has to be your day. This is like a 3-star objective from our sponsors to get a stage win. Drucker can't do it today with -5. Mm-hmm. If Napolitano can't do it, I'll be very disappointed.
He needs to get it, otherwise this is the last stage where we really can do something. The next stage is a
We should go on the attack on the time trial.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Just do it before they start the clock. Okay, Napolitano on Drucker.
I have it. And then Troyer.
Make sure the energy levels. Vigor. The energy levels also matter a lot.
And then Gisselink.
Gisselink is almost dead though, that's the thing.
Napolitano.
Try it.
Our Drucker and then Napolitano.
Try
Everybody
it.
In this train has minus.
Watch out, you're going a bit too fast maybe with Troyer. Yeah, go. Yeah, go, we got it. Wait,
no,
where's
no,
Napoli?
No, we don't yet.
Oh, I got so used to seeing Drucker in the leader train instead of Napoli.
Oh, Drucker.
Oh, come on, Drucker, go to the right.
Drucker.
Go to the right. Just re-click Drucker, re-click Drucker. Oh, now he's got it. Yeah, you can go now. You can go with Troy. You can go. Not go 99. Don't go 99. Go a bit faster though. Watch out! Don't do not go 99 though, because everybody's hurting. Yeah, I saw that too. Press backspace. Can you press backspace?
Yeah, did it.
Okay.
Ooh, we're getting now decent to the front.
Jesus Christ, this pace is high though. Oh no! Oh no! It's time to play dodge the rider in front of you.
That is true. Oh, but people are really scared of it now lately because
behind us! Oh no! Did Napitanica block? Oh, for a second.
And then Nectar or Steve are crashed because of something.
Exactly. Yeah, Gisling is dead. Gisling is dead though. Voigtlin needs to go for a very long one. Uh-huh. Don't go 96. Don't go 96. He's gonna take for long. Just go 90 probably. 90.
Wait,
he has to go for a long one. He can't die because Gisling is just done.
We need to watch out for Gisling.
Yeah. Can you just bypass him? Can you bypass him? Can you put Drucker and Voigtlin on Voigtlin?
Oh, that's gonna be tough. Can totally try it.
And then put Gisling on like zero. Put a Gisling on zero. Okay, just put him on all the way zero. Do not put him up before Nablitan and Drucker is gone.
Ooh,
fine.
We're sitting pretty. We're sitting good. A bit.
Now you can somewhat go with Troyer. Yeah, just as long as you don't go 99, that's okay. Oh, this is good. This is good. Find the open lane. No, come on. Oh my god, if we have the open lane. Do we have the open lane? Look, just don't care about Hubbuck. Go for Cloyne. Go.
Come on.
Go.
I'm so concentrated.
You can't go 99. No, you can't go 99. You can't go 99. He's dead. Go 95 instead, Faz.
94.
Yeah, whatever. Good. Just don't care about Troyer. Let's go. Oh my god, this is gonna be so tough. And Drucker's dead. Can you follow that? Follow the other train. Go to the left. Can Drucker follow that sprint train to the left? Or just double Drucker, maybe. Yeah, put Nabitano away. Oh my god, this is gonna be so tough. Keep following Hausler.
I wasn't sure.
Okay, I think this is right. Oh, if we don't get blocked, we got this. If we don't get blocked...
Oh, I should go.
Start sprinting. Go.
Come on. Come on, oh my god.
Oh, Boston Hagen has a perfect leader train. But we're going earlier. We find the open lane. No, they have the inside lane though.
Yes, come on. 100 meters. Yeah. Oh, come on.
Oh, he's going to be dead though.
What is that? Bury him fucking Marcus.
He's going to be dead. No. We went like 200 meters too early, 300 meters too early.
Yeah, we went too early. What? So our sponsor are not going to be very happy with us.
Unless we take the prologue.
We are at a Ritz that a fit.
Yeah, that was basically as good as my cockshire pronunciation was.
Can you say one more time, cockshire?
Cockshire?
Okay, that's decent.
See, I can't say it correct, but I'm saying it wrong just to annoy you and make you laugh.
Ah, no.
It's gonna make for a better video.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna do now. I'm putting my concentration on the game. And. Okay, so FTG is facing to get his break back, and in the break is Godoy.
Good day.
Androni, and CCC, and. Everybody
they're gonna get caught. They're
FTG is just rocking it and gonna win probably.
If you're making a leader train,
I have no idea what to do to be honest. Lurkamans is also here just to get some momentum and fitness.
Rhythm, yeah. And maybe rhythm. Don't make a leader train. Just have Roy Jans follow somebody.
The pace is so slow, unbelievable.
No, but it's breaking up. I think Roy Jans could have a chance.
I think I should attack.
Almost. No. It's not that slow.
It's going very slow.
No, there's that guy in the front. There's that the guy in the front, the FTJ guy. He's pacing really fast.
Okay.
Let's go for second place, I guess. Then we can't really afford. I mean, we can make a leader train. We got a full team. We could actually make a leader train if you want.
We make a leader. Yeah.
Yeah. Have Lokiman's lead Roy Jans out, because we brought the wrong crater. So I told Fias to bring Michel crater, and he brought William crater.
So our sprint is gonna be Lokiman's.
No, Sprinter's gonna be Roy Jans, but Roy Jans
Is gonna
be
Lurkman's behind Jans.
Yeah, that's correct.
Because now the final hill is coming up, I think. Yeah.
Uh huh. This is the final hill. It's fine. Yeah, it's fast. It's over fast. But we gotta catch here on Godoy in the front. Godoy's catching on us. Can we go? Is Roy Jans on the wheel? We can go. Oh, Crater's dying. Oh, it's fine. Crater's doing fine. Can we go faster? Can we go like 85?
What the?
Oh, by the way, Stefan.
Yeah.
Rick was gonna contact you. I'm gonna be interested. I'm gonna try to translate this for all you non-Dutch speakers out there, because I've got a PhD in- No! Why is this the second race out of two races that happens in?
Oh my god.
We got a PhD in no, guys. And that is a definitely no moment.
No.
Oh my god, that's such a big loss, because now Crater needs to ride for such a long time. That-
This is unbelievable. Oh, wait, okay, we can do this with three guys.
Can you send Rick 60 cents on PayPal?
80.
80 cents, I couldn't read it, the sky was blurred. Oh, come on, Crater. You might be the wrong Crater, but prove that you're the right Crater for this situation. Let's go, Crater.
Oh.
I bet you're gonna die, Crater, but you can do this, Crater. I'm talking to you. You might want to pace with Locumans. You might want to pace with Locumans.
Yeah,
go with Locumans. Start darting with Locumans. So we're not gonna win the stage.
This is gonna be pretty hurting.
Hey, is he slowing down? Oh, get Crater out of the way, Crater. No, Crater, you're the wrong Crater for all the wrong reasons. Come on, Roy Jansen, Locumans, work together. You can go fat. What? No, Royans,
what are you doing?
We're following you on Twitter. You're supposed to do better. Oh, you go fast with Locumans. Can you go faster? Can you go like
tech?
Yeah, do that. Try it, I guess.
Come on.
Come on, Royans. Oh, come on. Follow that wheel. Get ready, go. Get ready.
Oh my god. What? Come on, Royans. Royans.
He's so close.
You bitch, Royans. Come on, Royans. What?
What?
I was so confused.
What happened to Godoy? What happened to the guy winning?
I did.
Well, who's winning there? There's too many riders.
But Alexander Kolopnev won. And we are 8th and 10th, so top 10, I guess, this season.
According to my PhD, no, this was definitely a bad race according to the no rules.
So, see you at the next race.
You're currently watching Limburg.nl. This is the these and Bendis are final kilometers.
That's not even.
How would you say that in Dutch?
Dit zijn de laatste kilometers.
Last. Oh, what did I say? Finale. I knew it was last kilometers. Because sometimes on Cycling Hub you put final kilometers / last kilometers.
Uh-huh.
Or something like that.
That's just because more people.
Exactly.
For
Dutch
example,
people.
When the Inekator sound. More people would like
also, like example, like Telegraph and Newsblad pick our videos up, and it's gonna be more viewer friendly if it is if it's named Last Kilometers instead. Plus, I remember recording this Limburg Classic on Limburg.nl, Limburg TV on NL, something like that. Remember watching this? It was pretty fun. What's Robert doing?
Okay,
you can set up a data train, by the way, just in case you're wondering.
Yeah. Trying. Then the other creator.
We gotta find that Britana though. That Britana's a sprinter, you know that?
Yes, he's here.
Okay. Oh, by the way, we brought the right crater to this race. We bought both craters. So Fias had like 66% chance of getting the right one.
Nobody can follow Napolitano.
Good, let's do this. Oh my god, this is such a good leader train. Go! Press backspace again. Press backspace.
I'm going faster.
Yeah, you can press backspace though, and it helps me. Yeah, good. Otherwise I'm confused as hell. Okay, this is good. Somehow Bruno Perez almost made it into the wheel of Napolitano. That's so weird. Let's do this.
Nobody's following.
Oh no, what? Wait. No, the turn of doom. But it's good. This is good. Jesus Christ, Nico Simons. Have you ever done anything right in this career so far? I don't recall one single moment where I was like, Nico Simons, you're so good. Watch out with that crater, by the way. You might be going a bit too fast with him.
Oh yeah, that's
true. Oh, it's fine. Oh, it's actually breaking up. You might actually just want to keep that up. You might want to just keep it up. We're just like, the wind is at 60 right now. So keep it up. We're actually just driving away. You got this fight. It's almost Robert's turn. Get ready, though. Okay, let's just drive this to the finish line. Like, we don't even need to sprint. Let's just drive this to the finish line. Go. Okay. Let's block somebody behind us. What the? Don't put it. Just keep him low. Keep him low, though, because he's going to do the pacing. Oh, Robert's almost dead. Then use Crater next time. Just use Crater. Napolitano's dead anyway. We're not even gonna catch the guy in the lead. What the heck? Like, we're this far ahead of the peloton, but we're not even gonna catch the guy in the lead.
Oh my god.
Are you kidding me? See, once again,
he's done too.
What, is this gonna be Nico Simon's race? Come on!
This is the most awkward situation ever!
Everybody's dead!
We just faced away from the peloton and we can't win!
Go to the front! Go faster with these guys!
Okay, he needs to go.
Start sprinting! Just start sprinting! Start sprinting with everybody! Just zero sprint! Press zero and sprint! Oh, no, just sprint! I guess.
He needs it too.
Yeah, sprint! Just press
zero! Come on, definitely time!
Come on! Come on,
Napoli.
We've got everybody up here. Oh. This is so awkward. I think we're gonna win the team classification, don't you? We suck at catching the breakaway.
Why can we just win? Why are we second, third, fourth? Oh, that hurts. This is hurting.
This is hurting me
a lot.
It's like we went so fast. Like we're not even gonna sprint. We're gonna drive for the victory, and we still couldn't catch Gladik New. That's gonna get. We still got third, fourth.
Oh well. Okay, this was the most disappointing stage first, but we see at your next stage.
Okay, in the past we've seen some corrupt commissioners. We've seen them in Team Lacoste, we've seen them in MLC, we've seen them in the Tour de France to fail away, we've seen them in Colico, we've seen them talk to Fanon, but this has to be the most corrupt commissioners I've ever seen. We were second, third, fourth.
How can he do this? Why are we even tied with Belgian Trek and Droney?
Screw you, race commissioners. When I'm coming to Utrecht next year, I'm gonna hunt you down. Limburg NL, watch out. I am coming to sue the shit out of you.
We are in a random from Vlaanderen, and this has been a tough stage. Okay, there was a part, and we broke, and Leukmans was not there. And we have 10 people in front of us.
We have 9 people now. We've already caught Geraint Thomas.
Oh, we're going too slow, but...
No, it's... Oh, we can't let this guy... We can't... Oh my god, it's gonna be horrible.
Yeah.
We can't go too fast either, because then we're gonna lose to these guys. Like, we need to beat these two guys in our group.
Over this cobblestone section.
See, the thing is, we gotta beat these two guys in our group, because there's currently 8 riders between us and the guy in the front. So we need to beat one of the guys in this group.
And that's...
Without getting Rollins and company back
really
to us.
Really weird.
Gonna be really tough. Like, it's just if Lookman's would have been well placed, this would have been somewhat easy and we could have fought for the victory, but Lookman's just got blocked on one of the climbs and we got dropped.
I don't know what to do.
Just keep up the pace and then make sure the Rolands and company doesn't get back to us. And we gotta make that yellow run for 17 kilometers on Lookman's. That's another climb. We can't attack because then Lookman's just dies. We just gotta keep a dot pace. This is my pet peeve about the AI. The AI won't work together with you. These guys should realize. Oh, watch out. No, don't attack. But dot fast. Dot 85. Yeah. Don't attack on here. They're gonna die. Oh, this is good. This is good. If we drop Rochelle here, it's good. If we could drop Rochelle, that'd be so good. Yeah, go. Keep going 85. Oh my god. Yes. I believe we're currently 10th. You can maybe take a look. Stop and take a look. Like, stop the time and take a look.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Yeah, we're currently 10th. And our sponsors want us to get 10th. So if we can keep this up with Lurkemans and just make this yellow go for the last 12 kilometers, we are golden. Come on,
oh
fast.
Oh my god.
I messed up in Vlaanderen. I messed up with Grief. I got 12th. You can do it now. This is a bigger race.
Going
watch out
slower.
For that yellow. Yeah, that yellow.
This is so scary.
This is like playing an online race.
Yeah.
You're like managing your yellow. Oh, this is so good. I don't care if we lose Geraint Thomas. We're just fighting for that 10th spot.
Pressure.
So important. How fast is Pressure going? And he's going on his own. He must be boinking pretty soon.
Yeah.
Who's going to win this race, by the way, in the front? Who's going to win this? Do you know?
Kenshadara, Sagan, Dinkov,
Bona, and Marcus. So basically all the big riders. Only Christoph is missing up there.
Yeah, true. I'm so scared. He keeps being behind us, and our yellow is running out.
Keep going, 7.
It feels like someone is just stalking me, and I'm so scared.
Yeah, somebody's creeping up to us.
Yeah.
Come on, Brochelle. This is
I really want to see this.
Oh, Sagan takes it.
Sagan is going to win this. Yeah. Bonin is coming pretty close still, but nope. It's going
to
be Peter Sagan.
Now,
and he was even in our group. You know?
It's crazy. Yeah, he got off from a long way.
Oh, he's so good. Oh.
Oh, he's done. He's done. Can we beat Geraint Thomas now? Probably not. He's gotten a free ride this entire time.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on Geraint Thomas. Keep an eye. Go up to Lugemans. Yeah, just go. Just go. Go. Just gotta sprint.
He can't even sprint.
So we're done. So we don't actually get 10.
Yeah.
So that is a mission successful.
Oh. We are in a Vuelta, so that's Liska Arroya. I tried really hard to pronounce
it. That was good. That's points to try.
Oh, thank you.
That was fine. I mean, it's not the whatever race that was before they tried pronouncing that. I was like, slaughtering?
Coxide?
Nah. That's in the past now. Let's focus on the future. And the future is probably, most hopefully, Napolitano bracing his arms in the air and celebrating a very nice victory.
That's true.
Let's see what we can do now. So use Creator as lead-out man. Yeah, you got it. I trust you for this one.
Gisling. And...
Napolitano on Creator. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Robert can't just stalk Napolitano. He's a decent sprinter, and
in case Napolitano messes up. Exactly. We both have a PhD in no since this video. First Napolitano crashes, then what's his name? Bandeira? No, what's this guy's name who crashed?
It was
a rider that we don't use that much. It crashed. I actually think it was Bougnier. I'm not even sure. You guys already know a problem.
What is going on? Oh my god, Gets like.
So he's not dying yet. It's fine. He's just using some energy, but he's not dying yet.
What the hell is
Don't attack, by the way. Oh, slow down, Bougnier. Slow him down a tiny bit, maybe. Waiting for that. Yeah, it's fine. Now, let them sink up. Come on. It's fine. Hoffland, why is Hoffland just bullying Creator away? Now go.
Wait, Creator! What?
You forgot your team goes, Creator!
Go!
Napolitano! Get out the left side! This is good, go! I don't care about Robert, go! Oh my god, the corner of doom! No, slow down, Bagnia! Slow down, Bagnia! Oh, Bagnia, slow him down! Slow him down! Where is our team at? Oh, we got him! Once again, it's Gisling, the strong man. Go. Now go. You can go 95. Oh my god, that threading needle right there. It's going to be horrible. I can already... No. You can go 99. It's not going to work. We're going to get so bad. Actually, it might work. Oh my god. Fires for once. It might actually work. Go. Now block somebody with Bucknia. You got this, Fires. I have trust in you. I have faith in you.
Oh, Lovato.
Such a good block right there. Now get the guy at the front. Okay, go. Go. Get Gisling. Get him. Go. And get somebody with the gun. Get someone. This is your time, Jan Gisling. You have not been. If Lovato wins this now, mass respect. Start sprinting. Go. And then get the Gisling. Okay, get him out of the way. Get Gisling out of the way. He's gonna block us. 100% he's gonna block Robert. Oh.
Lovato, please. Aw, Lovato.
So funny. Go back to Napolitano. Oh my god. No, it's too early. It's too early.
We need to go.
Oh my god. We might actually have to go for Robert. Go Robert. No, just go. Sprint with Robert. Sprint.
Okay.
Sprint.
I'm sprinting.
Go Robert. You got the fuck whoever that is.
Where the hell did Isla come from?
So sprint. Are we gonna get second with Robert? Is he gonna get third? It's actually gonna get close. Third. So the backup plan, Robert, doing better than
Napolitano. What Napolitano? Even Creator almost did get you. I'm disappointed in that person. We're not taking him to the next race.
I'm so happy that you put Robert on Napolitano.
In case, see you at the next race.
You're catching up in the final kilometer of Shelter Priest. Just kidding, it's a loop. There's 20 kilometers to go. You just got scared that you'll be missing the most important race of this season. They want to say Shelter Priest.
Is this on Limburg.nl?
That's probably on Limburg.nl. You should do the research right now.
Yeah, you should. Say it in the comments. I don't know it all.
I have no clue.
No.
How many people watching this are actually from the Netherlands?
Of course,
I'm your channel. Stop making the leader train, by the way. Make a leader train. So, by the way, I just figured out that we started this race. I went to get some water because recording this is actually making my throat sore because I'm coughing quite a lot. Like, Fires earlier today was sneezing quite a lot. But I kind of forgot that we had to get a top 5 in this race, and we only brought Robert and Roy Jans because we simply don't have the faith in Napolitano after the last couple of stages.
No.
Oh, by the way, you put Backer, he's still at protecting.
Really don't know what for kind of sprint train. I have it. It's gonna be Troyer. Jans. Wait.
What?
No, we don't want Jans. Never mind.
Oh no.
It's first gonna be this guy because he's best positioned.
Yeah.
Then the Troyer. then Simmons.
Okay. Oh, Jans, it's your time to shine, Nico Simmons. Simons.
Roberts. Roberts! You can do it.
Can he make it twice in a row now that he gets top three? What? Where's Backers? Where's Backers?
Okay, this is not a good.
No, 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 where's Backers? What's going on?
This is the worst.
Okay, now you gotta get Backers back though. Like Backers.
Where the fuck is Backers?
He has to go back, he has to go back. He cannot go as fast. These guys are gonna die. Are you sure they're on Backers, by the way?
Yes. 100% sure.
The right click Backers again, right click Backers again. Oh, I guess just go with Troyer. Just go with Troyer.
Oh my god.
This is gonna be horrible, by the way. Don't go too fast, but I guess you gotta go. I guess you
we
just
need to do this. We need.
Oh no! Come on, you got this, Vaz! Can you use Gilbert or Hubba? You got Gilbert there.
We're coming back.
Oh!
Come back!
Slowly Hubba, but surely, we're killing all our riders, slowly but surely, without making any progress. Let's do this. It's gonna be such a good sprint. I feel this one already. Let's go, Troyer. Let's kill all our riders.
Order Dinkel.
You might just want to follow Dinkel, but looking at Roy Jans and Rubber right now, yeah. Yeah.
I don't want the best comic ever, right, Billiard?
It's cost us all our energy. You might want to...
Backers!
Get Robert, on... Stop time. Get Robert on Jans. No, you should almost sprint with Jans. Jans is better. Go with Jans on Degenkop. Go with Jans on... No, get Jans on Degenkop, and then have Robert on Jans, and let's just hope for the best.
Okay.
Let's just hope for the best. And then stop Siemens and Troyer. Once again, Siemens fails to impress me. Oh, watch out, they're all over the place. No, don't block Degenkop.
No!
What are you doing?
I just need to do it, otherwise my team was gonna block.
Oh, okay.
Wait.
Oh, that's the only 4 kilometers to go. Go Backers! No, go Backers! Go Backers! Go! Go! Can you have Roy Jans on Backers? Oh, again, no. Put Jans on Dinkum. Wait a second. No. Roy Jans. Now go. Yeah, go. Oh my god. Go Jans! We gotta get top 5! Go! Come on, Roy Jans, you can do this! Go very late. We're going for Roy Jans.
Oh, Cavendish. Don't you dare. Oh my god.
Keep an eye on your riders. Oh my god. Go very late. Oh my god. We're going to be dead before the final sprint even happens. Just go. Just start sprinting with both. Let's hope for the best. Oh my god. We got... Is there 7 riders up here? Come on. Top 5. Top 5. Come on. No. Rival steals a 5th place. Come on. Can we beat one guy? Can we beat Meskic? No! We just need to beat this guy to get 5th! Come on! Beat this guy!
This is dumb! Come on, Ryan! You can do it! Come on!
We can! 6th and 7th! No! Oh,
this is so bad! No!
Why do you have to kill us like that, Dinkum?
What a horrible sprint!
6th and 7th is the first two moves.
And our goal was fixed. We didn't have the best luck, so we see you at the next stage where we will try to do better than this, because this is just very,
say
very
that.
Every bad.
Stage gets worse and worse every time we do another stage.
Yeah, I know, right? Well, see you at the next race. We are at the Grand Prix der Kamani, and it is going great for us. We are cracking this peloton with 60 wins. It's insane, the pace. Really, it is really insane.
And so now on this flat section, just keep up the pace, Fias, and get ready for the final climb. Oh, look, he's just like falling backwards.
Get rid of that guy.
Yeah, get rid of watch out though, like Lokomans is falling back. Lokomans is falling somewhat back. Okay. Oh, it's fine. Have Lokomans like right click one of the guys in the front. Yeah, this is fine. Can you have him? He just needs to pace still. So you need one guy to like pace all the way to the next climb on this stage. Or at least Drake is helping us with that. And then we got a dot like before the climb, so Lokomans gets that slingshot effect. I think we both gotta do that.
This is promising. This looks good.
And when Fias says that, we lose the stage. So Fias has just jinxed us. And you remember the last episode? Every time you said, oh, this leader train looks good.
Tenth,
9th.
Because then something dumb happens.
Exactly.
I expected someone to crash dead with us.
Okay, so it's basically, it's done. You have to almost start dotting with Lokomans now.
No.
Like, just don't dot 85, though. That's too fast. Dot like 70. Just to stay towards the front with Robert. How far away are we?
We're getting there.
Yeah. We're six guys here, bro. We're six guys. It's fine. It's good. Who's the Trek Factory lead out, man? Or leader?
Where?
It's fine. Just go 75 with Lokomans. Go 75 with Lokomans. Or you can also go 80 just to make sure. And Robert doesn't matter anymore.
Well, should I attack?
No, it's attacking really well. You could actually do it, but is it worth it? How far? You could actually. Do you feel like right now is the best possible chance? Attack then. You are the guy controlling. You are the guy pulling the strings. Oh, holy crap. Stop attacking though. Stop attacking. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Perfect attack from you right there. Now keep up the pace. Oh, it's looking very good.
Why is
it always ISIL? It's always ISIL.
No, right. And he's still attacking. Should I follow?
Yeah. Oh, that might have been a bit too late though. Try.
Oh, the acceleration.
Come on, Lokomans.
This
is the climb. Yeah. Go. Don't attack.
I'm not following him.
No. We gotta go our own pace. Oh, he's trying to use the velocipede strategies. Oh, go. Yeah, this is good. Come on, Lokomans. Oh, ISIL is dead. ISIL is done.
Come on. Come on, Lokomans.
Just key up the pace now. Who's the guy all the way in front? Is that Van Marke?
No, Wijnands.
What? Go, keep going.
I feel like attacking.
Okay, ISIL has to be dead soon. What the heck?
How is he still following me?
And we have to catch Wijnands. No, not another second place. I can't take this anymore.
Come on! How is ISIL still following?
Look at all this wiggling! Is this Chris Anger's surgeon in disguise? What the heck? That Come blue cusp standing there the entire stage, by the way.
Alright.
Come on, Lokomans, catch Wijnands!
Yeah,
This is good. I think this is promising. We're using this race as a stepping stone to the Brabantster PL, which is coming up really soon, so it's be really good for Lokomans' rhythm to take it. Don't sprint.
No, I'm waiting.
Wijnands is dead.
I'm waiting till ISIL starts.
No, he's not gonna start. He's on your wheel, I guess.
I'm going in 1.5.
Yeah, more like 1 maybe. I don't know if you're 1. Too 2 dead
or something.
Yeah, keep this up. If Wijnands, go. You know what? Go.
I just feel like going.
Go.
Come on.
ISIL, you're not gonna beat us this time. No.
No way.
On.
He can't no. win. He was wiggling.
He was dead.
What?
No. No, not again.
I'm getting so tired of this game.
No, Lokomans, you're not even gonna get second.
Third, second.
Oh, it's gonna get second. Come on.
Why is ISIL so strong? What made him so strong? He attacked, he's wiggling for 5 kilometers, he still wins this dumb stage against Lokomans.
At least we got second, that's
what
something going for
dumb,
us.
Dumb situation was
I'm
there.
Tired of losing to ISIL.
Every time second, I'm so tired of this. So next stage. I have no idea.
We're gonna do better!
Yeah, famous words. Previous time we were 6th and 7th. Now we are 2nd and next time we're gonna win.
We are within the final 21 kilometers of the Brabantster PL, and this is a very big sponsor objective. We failed our last one, the Shelter Prize, and now we're gonna try to get top 10 in the Brabantster PL. Yep. So far, so good with Lokomans. Now you just gotta make sure you catch the splits. So yeah, this is good for us. Just keep up. So, just let Lokomans get in that group and work with
it's
these
so
five guys. This is so good. No, just keep going. Isn't there like a cobblestone that can come
oh
up
my
pretty
God.
Soon?
Yeah.
This is good. If we could make the split
done.
Right here. Oh my God, look behind Gasparotto. How big is the gap? Yeah, this is so good.
Bro, Jens.
With a +5 on the day. Okay, you're going a bit too fast though. 80 is fine. 80 is okay. Oh, actually, 85 maybe.
No, it's fine.
It's good. Royan, such a beast! Are we going away? What is the next cobblestone section?
90.
Oh, it's a climb now. This is the finishing line. It's a circuit. We keep going around. We're looking so good. Are we dropping? Watch out we don't give these guys the victory like we did in the last stage with Royans and... No, with Lokomans and ISIL.
True.
But we gotta key out the pace though. I don't
going
want these guys 60, to come back.
Going 60. I'm playing this game with them.
Gilbert is up here. I want to win this though. This could be a huge victory for us. If we're gonna give Royans some time to recuperate, be great. Come on, Royans, you got this. You got +5 in the day.
Oh
let's
my god.
Oh, watch out. Gilbert's accelerate. Don't just start. Yeah, correct. Yeah, 80. This is good. Oh, Royans gets up there and then
or
gets
respect
up.
For him.
Okay, just let him stay there. Or I guess not. Okay, come on, Lokomans, you got this. You got this. We just gotta get to the next cobblestone section because that's where we can get a gap on Gilbert. We're gonna lose the sprint if Gilbert is still there. So Lokomans needs to just catch up to him and then get a distance. Get a gap on him in the cobblestone section.
Oh, this looking good.
Slow down again. You don't want.
There it is. I recognize this.
Okay, go in a second then. Okay.
I'm going now.
Okay.
Going to attack into
this. Yeah. I see it. Oh, and then dot when you hit it. Okay, this is good. We didn't drop anybody. It's Carson. Go.
Come on.
G85, this is so good. This is so perfect. This is basically our strategy coming to work right here. Come on, low commands.
Should I attack again?
What is the next cobblestone section?
No.
Go. Okay, good. Come on, this is Velocipede 2.0, guys. You guys have been wanting to see it. Here's Velocipede. Let's go, Lurkamance. Let's go.
Just
focus on Lurkamance. This is good. Come on, Lurkamance.
No, that's care matters.
Oh, man, we know that Isil has done this before. Go, Lurkamance. He's got 17 seconds. Fires, you have just won the Broad Match Appeal.
No. I don't have all the faith yet.
Come on, Lurkamance. Get ready to sprint. Go, Lurkamance. Go,
Yeah.
Look at that twins!
If we won!
Woohoo! Oh wait, Carson Crone! Oh, that actually got pretty close
Crone,
in the end.
I have respect for your audacity that you won from Zubair.
Beyond looking, man! Taking the ball out of the PL!
What a stage! And Jan's still getting fifth!
This victory is dedicated to Roy Jantz and his plus 5 on the day. He held out so much, and in the end he managed to come in 5th place.
Wow.
You, sir! By the way, if you have Twitter, go follow Roy Jantz on Twitter. He deserves another follower. Cycling Hub is currently following him, and you deserve to go, or he deserves for you to go follow him as well.
Yeah.
Bonjour, mademoiselle, and welcome to the Tour de Finisterre.
Tu es
un cochon, FR.
Oh, that one. You said it.
What else can I say in French?
Say right now.
No. Bordel. Bordel means mess.
Oh.
Funny enough, bordel means a mess. La bordel is a mess.
You're getting it from FR?
No. I learned that from talking with Winston, the leader of journalism in Eurosport. Did you know he has his own YouTube channel, Vincent?
He does?
Yeah, he's got like 2,000 followers.
Oh.
He uploads weird sort of Eurosport stuff. Oh, you can't even make a leader train? I guess we're just like, right now we're going for seal dryers. So I guess you just gotta protect seal dryers and have them towards the front.
Now.
Never mind. For some reason, there's a delayed leader train. Focus on hills.
Okay.
Like, get 5 guys that are all good in hills. Because there are like 2 intermediate hills before the final hill.
And now I can't again.
What?
Why not?
No clue. Try again. Just make sure Steel Dries is towards the front.
Steel Dries is sitting decent.
How? I forgot on hilly stages. This is like 5 kilometers to go. You can sprint.
Ooh.
Oh, what's going on? Who's that attacking? Oh, can you pace with that guy? Oh, Caruso. That actually might be a really good move by these guys to attack.
Can I follow already?
Can you just go with Bagnia? Oh, you got caught. No. Just keep Seal Dryers and Grief at the front. Keep them at the front. Yeah, you can put the Grief probably a higher key position.
It's good. Who is going to
pace? Let Bagnia pace. And have Seal Dryers stay up there towards the front. There's going to be a really tough climb coming up. Just go with him.
Yeah, I'm just staying the space. Come on,
go.
What the hell?
Where is Steel Dries and where's the Grief?
Oh,
we gotta keep an eye on them. Can you counter sprint now?
Needs to be.
Can you counter sprint?
No.
Just keep going with him. Just keep it up and have Bagnia put the pace on. The heck?
Oh my god.
Indirectly helping us but also having a chance for the stage victory. And he's just driving away. Like, we both know he's not.
We can make this train. It's gonna be.
Look at hill. Sprint doesn't matter. The only thing that's gonna matter now is hill.
Then smear. The Grief. I know, like, what? Okay, they're not.
I think they're trolling us.
Yeah.
Okay. Just keep them to the front. Maybe even have. Like, don't even make a leader train. Just have the Grief protect Seal Dries. Or just let Siemens.
Oh my god.
Just let Siemens. Come on, go! He's going probably too fast though, but
yeah,
it doesn't matter. You might start darting with Seal Dries. Start darting. Seal Dries, go. Have the Grief. But the Grief is behind him. Can you have the Grief protect Seal Dries? No, it's too late. It's too late. Go Seal Dries.
Come on.
Oh, it's 5 kilometers. Just keep going. You don't need. Don't stop now. Keep going. Bagnia is still in the front.
Come on.
Oh my God! If he pulls this off, can you go? What's up with Siemens?
I have no idea.
Siemens disappoints.
This guy just keeps disappointing us.
Just let it. Oh, can you then put the Grief at him? Put the Grief on Seal Dries. Let's hope we can get to the front of him. Okay, keep darting fast with. What the heck, Siemens? No, you're catching Bagnia. Aww. You can put Siemens back on Seal Dries. And then start darting with the Grief. Yeah. This is gonna be such a messy sprint.
Uh-huh.
Okay, go, Sealdraas, go! You got this, Sealdraas. Come on, Sealdraas, we can get this! We're placed so well in the front! Start, just get ready to start sprinting. As soon as you can start a sprint, I guess you just press zero and you start a sprint. Zero and sprint. Just press zero. You could just press zero, that has the same effect. And then you start sprinting with everybody. Yeah, it's fine.
Okay.
It's fine, go. Come on, go. Go.
Oh, Sealdraas is attacking.
Oh, it's fine, that's technically a sprint. That's gonna turn
into... Come on, Sealdraas!
Come on, he's side by side with whoever that is.
Come on! When he gets 7 gates!
Oh, no, it's fine.
Four, six, seven. Why can't we win?
We had the right strategy, but we just can't get a break. Come on.
Okay.
That was one of the worst stages.
I wonder how much times we won seconds.
Sadly, it only counts victories, though.
Aww.
If we count a top 10, we'll probably have a lot.
Oh well, guys, see you at the next stage.
We're within the final 22 kilometers of Amstel Gold Race, one of the biggest Ardennes Classics of the year, so therefore we're trying to win it with Lokomats. It's not going too good at the moment.
Ooh.
We're in a group with Nibali, and as I say that, we actually close the gap to the front group, but of course they're going to start attacking as soon as Lokomats get back, because that's just what happens.
This game is so anti-Lokomats.
Anti-Wantigobert. Anti-double trouble.
I know, right?
Come on,
Lokomats. It is insane. When we get to the front, the attack. So, Rodriguez, Gilbert, Betancourt, Moloma, Gerrans, come on, make this.
Connect. Wait, when's the next climb coming up?
It's still a one.
It's fine. Come on. Close this gap down. I think you just gotta keep dotting. You can't relax. Like, dot 75, maybe. Now, to keep the. Look at this! We literally make.
Attack again.
We can't attack. If we counterattack, we lose all our energy. You can't counterattack for us. You're not in a good position to counterattack.
Rodriguez decides to attack and then take water.
Good. Everybody does it, apparently. Okay. Now it's dot 80 instead. You don't want to kill us. Yeah, no. Keep position is fine. Oh my god. This could be Lokomats. Get ready. Get in front of the next big climb. Get in front of it.
We need to wait till it's there.
Oh, watch out. They're attacking.
Dot?
Just dot. Counterattack is not working for us. We've done that so many times now.
Gilbert knows it.
Yeah. Smart. Now you can stop dotting again. Stop dotting. Make sure to right
attack.
No. Because then everybody's gonna counterattack us. Get ready for the next climb and then dot right before it so we get ahead of it. No, that's not it.
No.
But you can probably still dot just a tiny bit, like dot 80. Yeah, that's a good choice. Definitely the right choice. But don't counterattack, because every time we do it, we fall behind. It's so stupid, like, we use all our energy and we fall behind. Don't worry, we're gonna come back. Yeah, get ready. Okay, before that next incline, we're gonna dot for a while. Now relax your power, right-click on Gilbert and stop. Yeah. Okay, no, go again! Go again!
This is so weird. I'm concentrating so hard.
Go like 80, go 80, you're going way too fast. Just go 80, go 80, don't go low. Go 85 now. Three kilometers to go.
I think we should go. Attack. I'm attacking.
No.
Yes, it's a downhill.
Go for it. Okay, we're trusting you, Flies. Oh my god. I would not have done that. Let's see if it's going to pay off. That is all you if it pays off. Come on, Lokomats. 2 kilometers to go. It's going to be so tough. No, don't get blocked. Who is that? Oh my god, he blocked somebody behind us. 1.5 to go. Come on, Lokomats. Just focus on Lokomats. It's 1.5 kilometers to go. We're not going to win Amstel Gold Race, but we want to get that top 10 placement. Can we sprint? No, can we sprint? We're actually getting fifth.
Hey!
That is actually so good compared to where we were at throughout this entire stage.
So there was good attack there?
I have no clue. No. I wonder if that would have paid off.
The reason I wouldn't have attacked
is because I would have waited for the sprint in the end. I would have dotted like 90 instead of attacking to save your red start sprinting with your red. I don't know.
I feel that here was the sprint where you need to do give all your power. Then after that, you just go to the line with no power.
Well, fifth place is not bad when you look at who's in this race. So in the comment section below, guys, would you have attacked or would you not have attacked in that corner? Why not?
So, see you at the next race. We are in Trobo, Lyon, and this is gonna be an exciting finish. I think we could win this, to be honest. There are the big favorites already attacking, for example, Dragot, Gatso, and Sechal, but there are still some cobblestone sections coming up, so I'm kind of scared of that.
Get ready to make a small leader train, though, because previously in this year, I quoted this stage as my favorite and modest stage to do, and there's only one reason because of it. It's so random. There's so many one-man ride roads, and there are so many cobblestone sections. This race is not about who's got the most left in the tank. It's about who places himself the best in the final 5 kilometers. So that's why I'm recommending you fast right now. Set up a good leader train.
Yes.
Just save the energy, though, because you gotta watch out for the cobblestone sections. You're slowly gonna die on them.
Oh, you do? Okay.
No, but just keep going. 80. 80 is fine. Press backspace again. Get the grief. Get the grief out of the way. Just the grief, put him on like 60.
What is Rubber doing?
No clue, but focus on the grief as well afterwards. The grief is killing himself also. Okay. Come on, Robert.
Oh my god. Man.
Can you put. No. Oh, he's coming back. He's coming back. Is he killing himself? No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, it's fine. Okay, now we gotta do the some switcheroo right here. Come on. You can't go zero. I don't think that's right. Oh, it's so bad. Just get Drucker back on Royans. Just get Drucker back on Royans. We're falling too far behind. Unless they can do some magical switching right here. I don't know what's gonna be good.
Oh my god.
No. Who was that? It was a Goss? Can you stop that? Can you slow down Crater? Slow down Crater. You're killing everybody. Slow down the guy in the front.
Come on, Roberts.
Okay, now get Robert. Get Robert on Jan's wheel. Get Robert on Jan's wheel. Yes. He's not on the wheel, he's dotting right now. Robert right now is dotting, he's not on Jans' wheel.
Oh. This suddenly went good.
Come on, we got this.
Good backspace.
10 kilometers to go, come on, Crater.
I need to go faster.
Yeah, just watch out though. This is all about positioning. You gotta go first into these cobblestone sections coming up soon. All these roundabouts. So just don't kill yourself, but be towards the front. This is so good. I like it like I was looking like right now. This is gonna be good. Okay, go 95 probably. You probably gotta want to go 95 because we gotta be fighting for this fight first spot into this cobblestone section. Let's do this. We could actually win it with this entire team. This is one of the few stages where it's possible to go with the entire team. Okay, next guy. Go like 95. Do not go 99. Do not go 99. I do not support going 99. It does not work in this game. It messes up your sprint training. Kills your riders. Plus, you don't really get anywhere compared to 95 over time. Okay.
Oh, God.
Keep going 95. Oh, you can go 97, I guess. Come on. Just keep staying up there. Just watch out, though. Watch out. There's still another cobblestone section to go. Okay. And it's like with like 2 kilometers to go. So you want Royans to be really well fit towards the end.
Well, we have Rubber.
Yeah. Go to Royans now. Go to Royans. Okay, 95. You can go 95 with him. You gotta go faster now. These guys are gonna. Yeah, go 95 with Royans. Oh, this is actually good. This is good. Go.
There's a guy in the front.
This is. Oh, there is?
Yeah.
Oh, crap. I didn't even know. Gotta go 99, I guess. I thought we were caught them already. I thought we were. Oh, my God. That actually means that guy's gonna win now. Because we're not gonna be able to catch up because it's a one man wide road. And it's a cobblestone section as well. So get ready for this. Also, what just happened with this? get ready to start sprinting with Drucker though. Get ready. I don't know where that other guy is.
Wait for it. Yeah, now.
Where is the guy in front of us? Scroll up to the guy in front of us.
No, this is not gonna happen.
Where is the guy in front of us? We're gonna get Drucker out of the way. Yeah, get Drucker out of the way. Go.
Come on, Drucker. I have no idea where this guy is.
Oh, is that? No, that's a lot. Is that Lustrous? No, where is the guy in the front?
He's here. How is there?
What? No. Come on, is Drucker catching up? No, he's dead. As I said, it all came down to positioning. And it's another second place. I thought we caught the breakaway already. I didn't even pay attention to that.
We couldn't have taken back anyway. It was.
Why? Why is it another second place?
This must be a horrible feeling also for Tom Dumoulin.
Why is it always second place for us? Every single time we get second place.
We can't win. I'm so disappointed.
According to Fires, you're watching the final 21 kilometers of La Flèche Wallonie. I believe it's La Flèche Wallonne. I don't think there's an I in the end.
Oh,
Chilbert. Start. You have somebody to pace. Bagnier. Oh my god, this is a replay of the previous stage with Bagnier, with the previous classic.
I remember it. Martin.
Go, have a look, man. It's like 85 key position. Oh, he's on 80 already. Yeah, this is good. Watch out, you might be going too fast with Bagnier. Oh, this is good, though. This is good, Bagnier. Just keep pacing. Have a look, man. Be ready. When is the next tough climb coming? Is that the ending of the stage?
somewhat in 5 kilometers.
Yeah, just be ahead of that one as well. You know what to do. Just be ahead of it. Watch out. There is a breakaway out there, so that might be an issue in the end. So
I
just make sure Lukman's doing good.
Stop stutting.
No, don't stop, don't stop. Kwiatkowski's attacking, this is fine, this is just fine. This is just fine. Don't care about the grief, don't care about the grief. Do not care about the grief. The grief is nothing. The only two riders you need to look on is Sildreis and Lukman's. All the other guys don't, they're just a distraction. Okay, so I have, Sildreis not in front of him. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Oh, can you, stop. Put Sildreis off and put the grief on him. Yeah, you're gonna do it. That was good. Good play. I would've done that too. Okay, this is good. Bagnier is doing such a good job. Get ahead of this climb. Isn't there a climb coming up right now?
Yes.
I believe. Get ahead of it. Oh, you should have done that earlier. It's one of the downsides about Skype. I can't really see the minimap that well. The route. This is good. This is good. Stop Bagnier. Stop him. 20. That's fine. It's fine. Go back to Lukman's. Now just keep dodging. Yeah. Keep dodging for the rest of the stage. Don't stop. Don't stop. Lukman's, just go. Come on. Just look at all these guys just passing us. Come on, go, Lukman's. Catch back up. This is fine.
Oh, they are stopping.
Don't care about the reef. Just go. Lukman's, take a long. Just go. Oh, we caught back up to Costa. Now Lukman's needs to catch that group in front of us. It's so crucial he catches up to them, but he cannot die.
Come on.
He needs to have energy for the final climb fight. So you cannot kill him. You're going a bit too fast. You cannot kill him.
This is so tough.
Come on, Lukman's. You cannot kill him.
This is downhill.
Just keep going. Don't attack. Do not attack. You need that red power. I played
Who's
this in the PCM World
Cup.
Don't care. Let's get second place again. Okay, go a bit faster. You have to be in the front now. You have to be the first guy to hit this climb. You have to just be the first guy. You're going to get that slingshot effect, which is really broken in this game. Plus, nobody else can pass you. You're basically a human shield in the front. Go a bit faster. Go to like 80, 89. Yeah, they're both. Get ready. 95. Go 95, Dottie. Don't attack. 95, this is right, this is how you do it, just go 95, do not attack until like the 1 kilometer, just go,
okay.
keep going, this is how you do it, come on, Lukman's, no, don't attack, come on, this is gonna be so tough, come on, Lukman's, keep going, do not sprint, go like 97, oh, come on, there's so many riders up here, it's so tough,
top 10, you can do it, Lukman's,
oh, he's gonna get caught, you got 10th,
oh, that is good. Oh, our sons are gonna be happy with that. What did you say?
So it's a bit easier in multiplayer, it looked like, because there are too many riders in that situation. But that is a strategy that I would have used. And what would you have done different?
I would have done the same. Yeah.
Okay. Well, next race is gonna be Liège-Bastogne-Liège, which is the biggest Ardennes of the season. It's the most prestigious race, so make sure to tune in for that one.
Okay, we are in the Liège-Bastogne-Liège, and
we're in deep shit trouble.
It's not going good at all. There is a favorite group. I was being distracted by something else in the back, and
you're watching Sildreis and Lukman's got dropped, and now we have to work our way back, and there's like 19 riders in front of us, and we have to get top 10. This is very important, so we're in trouble. Lukman's could have won this, I think, but due to poor positioning, no longer able to win this stage, and now he's just fighting to get top 15. Can he get back? I don't know.
Come to this group. That's good. That's important.
We need to fight for a top 10 finish now. Oh, actually, are these guys just sitting up? Go look, man. 15 kilometers to go. How many riders in front
fast.
Of us? Oh, yeah, you're going way too fast. Yeah. You're still going too fast. Just fight for how many? Take a second to stop and figure out how many. Good, figure out how many riders are ahead of us.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
So we have to catch one more guy.
We need to catch him. Van Endert.
Van Endert, this is basically Lukman's versus Van Endert. It's a time trial. Come on, Lukman's. We've got 37 seconds up to him. This is going to be tough. When is the next climb coming up? That's our the next climb is our next chance. Yeah, we have to catch him on that climb. There's no other chance.
We're going 85. No, we can't.
We can't, because we need that for the climb. Come on, we gotta catch him. We gotta beat. Top 10 is good considering that poor placement by Lukman's. Come on, Lukman's.
We're not gonna get behind anymore.
30 seconds.
Oh, he's sitting up. Oh, no, wait, that was just a corner.
29, 28, 27, 26. Come on, Lukman's.
27.
You can do this. This is good. I don't even care about the victory anymore. I care about Lukman's.
24.
Come on. We gotta climb. This is our only chance to catch back up to Vielfanender. Come on. Come on, Lukman's. could you? No, you can't even go. You have to stay on 80. Maybe 81, 82?
75 or what's more.
No, don't go slower. Don't go slower. Don't go slower. Oh my god, we're doing this. 16 seconds. Come on.
Okay, come on.
Come on, Lokomites. Catch back up to him. He's right there. No, come on. Can you go 81? Can we go 81 maybe?
No, we can't.
Come on, Lokomites. 18 seconds is literally this close. This is top 10. It's going to be another one of those Mets sketch scenarios where we're so close yet so far away.
Oh, God.
No, we have to catch him on the final climb somehow. Oh, wow. My. Did he just get... Oh, my God. How are we catching him now? This is going to be horrible. So we're basically dead, and we're going to finish 11.
This is going to be called top 25.
Yeah. So basically one place out of top 10.
Crash. Crash.
Somebody in the front died. Get hit by lightning. Come on. Something weird happened. Somebody throw piss on him, please.
Push him. Push him.
Betancourt takes the victory in front of Rodriguez, but come on.
God, 16 seconds. 15 seconds.
17 seconds. Crazy. No, we're both dead. And Yellow Fernando, the dream crusher. Was so close for top 10, but Bjorn Lokomets loses to poor positioning.
What a sad ending. We are in the Giro Toscana and Lokomets is attacking. I did that because nobody is pacing at all, and I just feel that's the right tactic to do, but Katusha is not agreeing with that, so I'm not gonna attack really that fast anymore. Yeah.
Since this is the final stage the Fires will be doing in this episode, I have decided to just try and let Fires play the stage himself, and I know I've been yelling a lot, and you guys are probably comment about this in the comment section, that I've been yelling a lot of Fires, so let's see what Fires can do on his own. So I'll be here as color commentator while Fires explains what he's doing and why he's doing it.
Okay, fine. So I just want to stay in the front. It's kind of dumb what I just did. I stopped dudding, and that's not smart. So we are going with the Gans. He's showing that he's the greatest guy.
He's better than Nico Simons, that's for sure. Nico Simons.
So Rabatini, Westra, Garissa, Moser, Pools are attacking
Bunch.
Giorno is in the front.
Looking like you're going to be in trouble, but there's still 20 kilometers to go, and you got your entire team behind you.
Yeah. Oh, I'm doing again. I'm going to have this guy pacing for me, and just I'm not doing anything.
Okay. Who's that attacking? 102.
That is
avocado.
Avocado.
That's amazing.
How did I come with that in this tour?
Javier Avocado is attacking the way. Watch out, guys. He's bringing the avocado.
Trophimo.
It's going fine right now. Degan is doing a good job for
us. Is going to win this? I feel he's going to. Oh, no. He's
won. Oh, he's done. Are you going to win this one? That's the real question, though.
Seconds. I bet we're gonna be seconds.
Well, that's gonna require.
Just feel it because this guy's all the way in the front. It's 1:30.
But you gotta catch the riders in front of you first to become second, and there's still one climb to go and 10 kilometers to go.
That's true. That's true. I have a good feeling about this. I'm now basically just carrying these guys, but
you're carrying the avocado and the Arredondo.
I'm gonna attack on this next hill because when you attack, these guys are gonna stop. Completely stop. 100% sure this is gonna stop.
Okay, let's see.
99, I guess. But... Nah, I'm not gonna attack.
Oh, they're doing it. They're doing it.
Okay.
Oh, let's see if this is gonna work.
Ooh.
Oh, it's actually a good attack. Oh, Louis Westra gets caught. So you're currently in fourth position.
Okay.
Fifth position,
okay.
Sorry.
Okay, I see it there. Oh, come on. Ah, come on. This is downhill.
Gonna be close.
Okay.
Oh, look at my...
I feel I should attack here. Come on.
Watch that red bar, though.
Ah. These guys are stalking me.
Basically, what that attack did was just drain your red bars. You gotta hope to get something back now.
So, Bunsy Nurgirl won. Oh.
Just focus on Lokomets. Don't let another seal dress happen to you when you like focus on another rider and Lokomets get screwed over. Okay, I'm ready for this. Could you get that second place?
Oh my god.
I'm gonna laugh if you don't. Okay, this is the ultra slowdown. Fias is playing the one versus one duel. Oh, they're going.
Come on, Lokomets!
Oh my god! He's not gonna get second, he's gonna get fourth.
Top three.
fourth, third,
top three. Hey, that's not.
That's actually well played. No. If the one thing I would have done different is I would not have attacked away from that group. All that did was just drain your red bar, and they just followed you, and they could outsprint you.
Yeah, after seeing their back, I probably shouldn't have attacked here.
But it was fine. You still got third. I mean, that's still better than I would have done, probably. But Bungie Honor screwed you over.
Yeah. So that was the ending of this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. And next Monday there will be another episode, and that's gonna be the month May, and that's what the affiliate is gonna control. So
it's gonna be tough. So before we end this off, I think Fire should show off the standings, the continental standings, the teams, the individuals, and stuff like that. Also take a look at the scouting reports.
That's
because
probably
I did that in my episode.
Good idea. There are several guys. Well, we are scouting in.
We're trying to find a future great. It's not working on right now. Got a promising. So yeah. Let's take a look at the two guys we are scouting currently.
This guy, what we scouted?
Haven't found anything yet.
He really wants to sign. He, with his outstanding talent, I'm sure he wants to say nah.
Basically, okay. That's just he's gonna get picked up by
guy.
Somebody. Not too good either.
No.
The two other guys we've been searching, they look good, but nah,
we
weren't too impressed.
No.
So we stopped.
So we have an other guy and under 23, and that is Capella.
You have to go to the world ranking. This guy won the under 23 run from Landry,
yeah,
so we thought he was worth checking out.
We scouted him in prologue, and that's what at least our scout discovered. And
exactly, the rest is coming up now. We'll go to the standings in our
standings,
continental tour.
We are, what do you think?
First, second, third.
Uh huh.
That's what we are. First,
good.
Second, and third. We're also 10th. We're 17th, we're 19th. We're doing really, really good with our team. Movistar's leading the overall tour.
We are even here, 20th.
It's crazy. That's actually really good. We've been doing good in the real.
Yeah, we are here because we won a stage in the world tour.
We also got like up in the run from Landron and the other pro tours.
That's with double.
Almost three times as much as Confidus, even.
Insane,
that's crazy.
Insane.
So indeed. It does look like that Vanti Gobert will promote, and you'll see us do the Show d'Italia, the Tour de France, and the Walter Spagna. There's nothing. We show the schedule for the next month.
Our
what did we see?
That, by the way, really
that's true. We failed a few sponsor objectives, but it's not too bad.
Our sponsors, by the way, really liked us winning the Rendon.
Take a look at the registered riders and show them beyond looking at which effect he has on these races.
Plus,
look at the effect bringing looking at to a race can bring on your sponsors. But on that note, guys, at least should we show them the schedule? Should we show them what they're looking for?
We can. Okay, so you should come back next week because we have the amazing Ahman 2 of California. It's an 8 stage.
That's a one post classic.
It's really tough. And we have.
That's about it.
Yeah.
The Tour of Belgium. The Tour of Belgium is coming up. We gotta get a stage win in that.
Oh, you can win that with Napolitano. But that was this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Bye.